if you're not a cop, it's a cop, go to game chat.
Hang on. Leave your car, don't touch it. I'm taking a picture. You boys gotta take pictures of this.
Okay then.
Yeah, he just shot it at his shop. I don't know why. You're drunk.
Yeah, I know.
Here, I'll shoot it for you. Here. There you go.
Bank. That's another best
room. Oh, we're getting him. We're getting him. Come here, boy.
What? I don't see anything.
No, he just RTC'd and just plowed for a cop.
10:50.
Yeah.
You rarely just pick it.
10:11. Paralleling. Yeah. You might want to go behind me. Mine's heavily armored, you see. Mine's like a bear cat.
Okay, go
then.
I'll get my car
then.
Get normal pistol.
Hang on. There you go. Grab a flashlight and just make sure. Hang on.
I've already lights on, it's actually flash.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna see if it damage on the front.
Can you roll down your window? Do you know why I'm putting you over today, sir? So you just didn't see cars and you plowed straight through them. And speed. Well, on my screen.
I'm gonna close the door for a moment in case.
No, just leave it, because just in case of a 1050, I can bang. No, I mean 1080. I can. 1080! See, this is why you keep my door open.
He's gonna throw it in the garbage.
No, he hasn't. He's on Harmony.
Okay, we just need to try and get
that trailer. Oh, his trailer's hit me.
Okay, I just saw the trailer
flat. We're taking a right, going on...
Joshua Road.
Joshua.
I'll take 20.
Thank you.
We're still on East Joshua and going towards Sandy. We don't need to tell anyone because we are
yeah, I know. Cops. I was like, yeah, really is in there. Taking a left, going towards Stab.
It might be going to try to get in one of the houses.
Gets in the houses, yeah, bloody bring him. I will actually shoot him up.
Oh, I
left
spanner.
He's shooting at officers.
You're fine, you can go towards.
Yeah. Have you seen how heavily armored it is? So it takes about four clips just to get through my windshield.
Yeah, we'll play with it coming before.
We got the advantage. Ours is meant for off road.
I've got in my main
view. I'm like literally on.
She's got gold having. This is not going to have less power, engine power.
He's legit struggling. He's struggling getting up here. And I'm just touching the throttle, tiny bit.
I'm just hitting the side of the
wall.
Ooh. Okay.
He's left, I think. Left. Is that him?
No. Break close. Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah, you want to be careful.
I'm stuck.
I can't come for you.
Just go farther. I can't, listen, when you reverse, you can't go that far. I've been live 41 minutes.
142 minutes.
I've been alive for about 2 hours.
Yeah. And I've got to read the chat and multitask. It's really hard.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Where's it going? Okay. It's turning back around. It's going towards you. It's coming towards you.
Okay, I'll have a Roblox.
Yeah, Roblox. You know, ETA into your position about 2 minutes. Because it's slow. And he is actively... Yeah. He's actively...
If he gets past me, you can get him. I see him hit him. Go, go, go,
stay,
go, 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 go,
this one.
This horsepower, though,
it's like hard to contain. It just wants to fly all the time.
Yeah, that's like mine. But when I try to turn, it just starts flipping.
No, mine's 10 times as fast, though. Because mine's like near enough fully upgraded. Mine's like one away from fully upgraded.
Mine's half.
I'm level 56. I'm level 64. I've been playing for about 5 years. I've been playing since the game came out. And yeah, I don't really do missions though. I've always done RP. I span out.
On my other cat before my brother deleted it, I was up until 18 and
nice.
Now I needed to restart because my brother deleted it.
Yeah, I've been playing since the Xbox 360. No, Xbox One. Like the very first one. You know, like the first one.
Which one did you go at the end?
We took a left. So we're going towards Grape Seed.
I thought you told me not to go into Grape Seed.
Yeah, I said we can go in Grape Seed. You're just not allowed.
Yeah.
Anyway, I don't really mind if it's a pursuit, innit? No, he's so slow.
I shouldn't be driving this car.
Cool. No, he's coming towards you. Roadblock again, please.
Okay, I just fell. I can't do a roadblock, I just fell down.
Okay.
No!
Did you insure it?
Pikachu. Yeah, I think so.
Oh, if you have, you'll just look.
No!
Nope. That's sad. Yeah. You always insure it first. That's what I do. I bought mine though mine automatically gets insured.
Yeah, I bought it.
Do I have clearance for a pit? We're in stab.
That's just put me more in a bad spot. Okay, Paul, if we do that, we'll just go for 180,000. No, why is he running again?
Because he's trying to go to the pub.
Yeah, I'm going to be on a bike. I'm going to go for the tire shop.
Pit successful.
Did I Daddy, how you bloody at me? He's been mad.
Yeah, it's 10:70. He's gone over the berm on the train tracks. Yeah, I'm gonna use my vehicle to attempt to locate. Oh, I've got him. Here's a whiskey and mic. Oh, damn, try and shoot me. I just wait, I'm just like chasing him in my car. Do you get here?
No, just try and get it now if you can. So I'm still hell behind.
Yeah,
it's
back. I can wait.
It's not catch up for another hour.
I can wait. No, we're just going in circles at the minute, so. You're gonna try and get in your car. Don't, please don't try that. Please, just please don't. Yeah, your car don't work. Your car don't work. Oh, dang.
I'll get my crown. I can't really smash around with that.
Oh, yeah, you can get here in time then. He keeps shooting my vehicle as well, so. I could just smack him. Yeah, I can smack him right now if I wanted to, but I'm not. I'm just, like, kind of teasing him. Just waiting for you, so I have backup. Oh, okay, you're here. I see. Oh.
Put the weapon down now.
It's gone.
I'll go over the top. I can't see how lost that is. Oh, I see him again.
Yeah, I see him. Get in. Get in.
He's going
into
the
bush.
Oh.
Yeah, I know. Get in.
No, he's right there.
Oh, he is, and he's actively running. Fine, I'll go and hit him.
Yeah,
I'll go and give him a love tap.
No, great. I'm just going to try and stop. So I stop. I'm just shooting blood. Then I just try to slide.
Put your hands up now. Left cuff, right cuff.
You know what I mean? Okay.
I'm taking his gun off him. Give me a minute. Got it. Come on, in here. Come on, Billy Joe, whatever your name is, Docker, and get in. Well, you know, that was kind of successful. I could have shot him in the head. What's your name? Oh, yeah, can you talk to him about his name and that?
What's your name? Okay, then that's Walt in jail, and that's Walt to the judge. You could be arrested for a lot longer and longer because you're not refusing to tell us your name.
Yeah, it's a felony charge as well. And plus, you're going against several felony charges. Also attempted murder as well. Your mom doesn't scare me, mate.
Yeah, what's up? Yeah.
First of all,
yeah,
we're...
Yeah, we have you in the car.
Yeah, we've got you.
I'll shoot you. Yeah, come on. I'll shoot you. I'll shoot you in the face. We have someone chasing us.
Yeah. Right, we're gonna get out armoured, and we're gonna escort him in. Since we've got... I don't know, maybe
forever,
10
never,
hours.
Never, never,
10,
never,
10 hours.
Never.
You're never gonna leave. Fine, yeah, about 10 seconds.
Get out of the vehicle.
Okay. Whoa.
I don't have a flashlight, I just have a gun flashlight.
Oh, I have a flashlight here, I'll use it.
Okay, do you want to do some? We wanna go and get some money, and I can buy one of these cars. How much are they?
They're like 90k. They're like 90k.
Okay. I forgot them.
Get in.